I do. I like going shopping, but I don't find shopping very relaxing. What normally happens is I go in a shop that I like, I try on some clothes that I like, most of them won't fit, and I walk out shouting something along the lines of, oh, so I'm an 18 in here. Well, fuck off. And then I have to go and buy a handbag to calm down. Because you're never too fat for a handbag. Although these days they've got those ones that have just got the short straps and they just go right under your arm. They think it's just a matter of time before I have to get buttered out of a handbag. And I know what I'm talking about as well, because I was once cut out of a dress in Monsoon. That wasn't my favourite day. The lady said, I'll just go and get the scissors. Why are you crying? Because I'm going to have to wear this dress for the rest of my natural life and I don't even know if I fucking like it. But I've been buying myself some new knickers recently. I love it. Whenever I buy knickers, I always buy daft knickers. They've always got like cakes or cats or stars or hearts or slogans, that sort of thing. Generally from a supermarket, occasionally from Marks and Spencers, if they've got an offer on. Ooh, three for a tenner. Try and fucking stop us. But one of the supermarkets has recently had a range of superhero knickers. And they're awesome. And I've got enough pairs now that I can be invincible for 5 days in a row. And I rang my sister because I thought she'll want to know about these. And she said, well, what sort of thing have they got on? And I said, I've got some with Wonder Woman on and some with She-Ra on. And there was a little pause and she went, the footballer. I love that she thinks I've got knickers with Alan Shearer's face on. I love a slogan on a knicker. I love a slogan on a knicker. The best slogan I ever had, it said, I do anything for love, and on the back, but I won't do that. I mean, it was written on in biro, but still. But I went into Marks and Spencer's recently to try some clothes on, and the same thing happens that always happens when you try clothes on in there. The lady took the clothes off us that I wanted to try on, she hung them on the rail, she gave us the tag, she swished the curtain, all very normal so far. But as she swished the curtain, her parting shot, she said, just give us a shout if you need any bigger sizes. So I swished it back just as quickly and went, I think you'll find you mean different, you bitch. But while I was in Marks, I went to the lingerie department. In the lingerie department, they had a stretchy, lacy, all-in-one kind of body stocking type of thing. Presumably for sort of sexy time. I can't imagine any actual practical use. Maybe straining vegetables. And on the bottom of the packaging, it said, one size fits most. That clearly used to say fits all. You've got to pity the poor woman who had to go in and go, you need to change your packaging, pet. It doesn't fit all. It's still on one leg.
Hello, it's Sarah Millican here. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with all of my latest videos. Don't forget to like, pop a comment below, and why not stick around to watch a few more? I'm sure those emails or those dishes can wait a bit longer.